YouTube has started something new. When you open YouTube app on mobile or even on PC or laptop, it's blank YouTube homepage which says your watch history is off and YouTube not showing video on homepage. There's something trickier which you need to know. Earlier it used to show YouTube recommendations here even when watch history was off, but now it just blank YouTube not showing videos. So to watch YouTube recommended videos, YouTube wants you to click here on update setting and then on turn on. The catch is, if you do this, your YouTube watch history gets turned on. Some people prefer to keep their watch history turned off. YouTube wants you to keep it on so that you see video recommendations based on your watch history and you watch more videos. If videos not showing on YouTube homepage, you can either turn on your watch history to say YouTube recommended videos, or you want to keep it turned off and can still use this clean page to search or go to your subscriptions to watch videos. What would you prefer? Let me know in comments. If this video was helpful, like and subscribe. To watch more such videos, click here.